我很高兴在印度弄买他公司的总部和他的公司在上海的办事处的员工们通过视频见面，我们还可以对话，你们能听见我的声音吗？
大家好，大家好，大家好。塔塔公司啊，是世界上著名的公司之一，有着悠久的历史。刚才我从一个长廊走过来，看见啊，塔塔 公司创始人的照片，他在一个多世纪之前就在上海设立了办事处。我说，这是一位有远见的企业家。现在，塔塔公司的分支机构已经 遍布全球，尤其是在中国设立了办事处、合资公司，并且在中国一些重要的市场领域进行了开发。你们办事处， 我想承担着塔塔集团和中国业务进行联系、沟通的重任。你们不仅是在开拓塔塔集团的中国市场，也是在帮助中国 了解印度市场，你们从一个侧面反映了中国和印度这两大新兴经济体、这两大市场的对接和互补。你们既是在做着经贸领域的工作，也是在 从事的中印友好的事业，我祝贺你们事业成功，也希望你们在中印友好事业的发展当中发挥桥梁作用。你们现在集中在这里的是办事处的全体人员吗？
总理先生，我们目前在上海的会议室当中，我们通过视频正关注着您此次印度的访问之行。我们部分的员工非常高度的重视您此次中印的访问。我们希望您的访问圆满成功。谢谢您，
我此访 可以说已经取得了丰硕的成果。中印两国的领导人达成了政治共识，我们也确定了一些务实合作的项目，这必将为塔塔集团和中国的合作，也为中国在塔塔集团工作的员工 展现更多的才华来提供机遇，我祝你们成功，并且你们转达对所有在塔塔集团中国办事处工作的员工以及所有中国和塔塔集团合资的企业的员工们表示 诚挚的问候。 祝大家事业有成，家庭幸福。
谢谢。
我们中间，中国人占多大比例？我说的是在场的，有几位是印度人？有印度人吗？
有。
Anyone from India?
From India? Ah, some people.
Premier Li Keqiang just said that he's very pleased to come here and have this meeting with our Tata's office in China and Shanghai through video conferencing. He said that Tata is one of the most famous companies in the world and has a long-standing history. And when he was looking at the photos on the wall through the corridor, he saw the photo of the founder of Tata Group, who he knew that worked in Shanghai more than 100 years ago. And Premier Li commented that he was an entrepreneur with a far-sighted vision. And today, Tata Group's offices are all over the world, especially with its offices and joint ventures in China. It is playing a major role in many of the markets in China, especially in the area of research and development. And Premier Li said that the office in Shanghai and elsewhere in China has the responsibility to connect the Tata headquarters in India and its business in China. He said that the people in China who work for Tata are also both expanding Tata's markets in China and helping China to know more about the Indian markets. And therefore, in a sense, the people in China who work for the Tata Group reflect the connectivity and complementarity between China and India, which are the two largest emerging economies and huge markets. Premier Li said that the employees of Tata in China are not only working for the business performance of Tata, but also promoting China-India friendship. He wishes everyone great success, and he hopes that the employees will act as a bridge connecting China and India as two old friends. And he also said that the offices and joint ventures of Tata in China offers our Chinese employees a great platform for them to showcase their talents. And he wishes everybody success, and he hopes that the employees that he has seen on the camera now will convey his best greetings to all the employees of Tata Group, not only in the offices in the six cities, but also the joint ventures between China and Tata.
我们站在上海办事处工作同志啊，工作的朋友们可能看不见，在左边有许多中印媒体的记者，所以翻译的话，我的话翻译给他们听，让中印两国的媒体把刚才说的话，把我们对话的情况，把中印两国共同发出的声音告诉中印两国的民众。
Probably you can't see on camera that to my far left there is a flow of journalists from Chinese and Indian media organizations. So I let the interpreter interpret my words just now so that the press will convey all my remarks to the public in China and India.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to be a company which can create a relationship between India and China. We look forward to playing a leadership role in that, and we look forward to all of your active participation. Thank you very much.
女士们、先生们，我们感到非常骄傲，能够成为一家发现中印两国经济往来，能够加深中印友谊的这样一种桥梁。而且我也期待着，在未来我们塔塔集团在这方面继续会发挥。
We have a number of projects that we are doing in China. The most prestigious one was what we won with Bank of China in 2006. It is the largest banking software.Which is the TCS software running in Bank of China. It services 380 million clients, 380 million, more than 10,000 branches. It connects more than 300 devices. It serves individuals, corporates, also all the counters, ATM, cards, processing, all of the requirements of Bank of China. It is now fully operational in the domestic market. Bank of China is now rolling it out in other markets, in the international markets. Yeah. It was about $97 million and it has gone successfully, and TCS is supporting Bank of China. That is a prestigious work and honor for us.
李总理，我也想顺便介绍一下我们在中国开展了很多重要的项目，其中知名度最高的一个项目呢，就是2006年我们为中国银行做的一个项目。当时呢，我们是帮助中行实施了由我们 TCS 研发提供的规模最大的一个应用软件项目。现在这个软件呢，是支撑着中国银行全方位的核心业务，要支持中行3亿多客户的业务，而且要支撑中行在全球2000多家分支机构的业务。 所以我们的应用软件呢，是要部署到所有中行各方面业务的运营当中，包括要支撑这个各项银行交易的处理，以及各项设备，还有系统，比方说自动柜员机的运行。这个项目呢，实施是非常成功的，我们也是成为中国银行支持中行大力发展的一个重要的合作伙伴。
我赞赏你的雄心，你会有 很多的机会，甚至要进入开放、就业。不过你不仅把焦点放在中国银行，还可以把眼光看得更开一点。中国还有许多的银行，国家的银行、地方的银行，来自于基层的银行。
I really appreciate your ambition, Chandra. And according to the Chinese government's policy, we welcome and we open China's banking sector and the services sector to the rest of the world. And I hope that you are not only focus your attention on Bank of China, a large state-owned bank, but also many different kinds of banks, not only national banks, but also the different levels of banks.
We have in fact worked with 10 other banks at different levels. We are also working with the banks at the regional level, at the state level, and also at the smaller level. And we have 7 such banks already completed. And we are also working
with a lot.
And the other point I wanted to make is we are working on what is called intelligent city with Ponyu in Guangzhou. We have developed a smart health project whereby citizens can directly monitor their health through the mobile commerce, mobile platforms, Internet of Things. And we are doing similar things in healthcare, education, sustainability, and security. We are working with in 3 or 4 governments, one in Tianjin, another one in Guangzhou, and another one in Ningxia.
包括区域的银行，还有国家层面的银行。另外我还想向总理您介绍一下，我们在广州番禺区开展的一项智慧城市的项目。现在呢，智慧城市这个项目首期是为番禺区打造了一个智慧健康的平台。 这样番禺区的居民们就可以通过他们手机，通过这些智能终端，知道所有居民自己的这些医疗卫生还有健康方面的信息。所以我们就是把云计算技术、移动技术还有物联网技术合成在一起，集成在一起，来打造一个智慧健康的平台。
目前这种智能化的技术呢，不仅是用于来打造智慧健康，还有智慧教育、可持续发展、安保等多个领域。我们现在已经在中国3到4个这些地方层面的跟地方政府结成合作伙伴关系，像在天津、广州还有宁波都在开展这一系列的智慧城市项目。
欢迎印度有竞争力的信息产品、技术到 中国去参与竞争，这样也有利于改变我们目前的贸易状态，促进了中印贸易动态平衡。你们在从中可以起到或者发挥重要作用。
China is a large market, and the Indian information technology products and technologies are welcome to enter China's competition. In this way, you will help promote the state of trade between our two countries and the foster trade dynamic. balance between the two countries. I believe your company has an important part to play in this process.
Thank you.
Yeah.